So you've all definitely seen one of these before. But do you know how a football or soccer ball is made? Well, long ago, soccer balls or footballs were made with varying animal parts, leather, or even inflated animal bladders. Today's balls are made from synthetic leather stitched around a rubber bladder, aka a mold. The leather is padded on the inside with cloth, usually polyester, and stuck to the bladder with latex adhesive. Over 80% of all soccer balls are actually manufactured in Pakistan.